Sir Thomas Edison once said, "Our greatest weakness lies in giving up. The most certain way to succeed is always to try just once more." Well, it was 7:30 p.m. when there was a power break following a heavy thunderstorm. It not only uprooted the electric poles, but also damaged the transformer which supplied the electricity to our locality. We had to stay in dark for the whole night. We reported to the exchange, but the response was more irritating than that of satisfying. At night, I could not sleep, though I tried to sleep in candlelight, but I found myself unable to do that so. There was hardly a speck of light visible. The whole colony was enveloped in eternal gloom. It looked to me like a city of the dead. Then I thought for some time, what would be the lives of people who stay in rural areas where there's no electricity, no light for the poor people? If we do not have electricity for just 1 hour, we cannot study, we cannot do any work. So think about the poor people who do not have electricity at all. This stuck my mind with a question. What should I do to help the poor in the rural areas? After a few weeks, there was a study tour from our school to Hurum Museum. And over there, I saw something strange, which was a bulb and a cycle. After some time, my friend came and sat on it. I noticed that the more she pedaled the cycle, the more the bulb had glowed. You can look her in the screen that she's pedaling the cycle and the light is being glowed. But this was a cycle, so I decided to make something different from the cycle, which was a treadmill. This treadmill will harvest the energy used to run on it and will store it in the dynamo in the form of electricity, which would then glow the bulb. I made a treadmill which looks like this. Now, I would like to show you all the mechanism of this treadmill. I want to provide this to the poor people as it will help them for studying or to do any work at night. So for that, they need to have at least a light which will help them. As you can see here in this picture, how they are staying without any electricity. It's night over there and look at them. Can you imagine if you would be there in this place? So now, I will sell this treadmill to the poor people in a very cheap amount that they'll be able to buy within their budgets. It would be my aim or mission is to provide bulb light instead of a candle light for the poor people who stay in rural areas. It would be my great honor if you all would join me in my movement of selling this treadmill so that it reaches to every poor family.